Well, there's a little bit of emotion afterwards. What was going through your mind after you crossed?
I was so happy. I was just so happy to be done with it. I was nervous all weekend leading up to it and all season. This was my goal. Was to walk out of this track with a flag from the 400 hurdles. It was so good to finally do it.
Why were you so nervous?
It's my third time ever racing it. I'd always done reps in practice to be race pace, but I'd never actually run it in a race more than two times. So that was pretty nerve-wracking.
Why did you make Drake Relay such a goal for you?
Before the sprint med, I had never won a Drake flag, and so I thought if I was able to come out here and get one by myself, it would have been just super, super amazing.